La cinghia, la cinghia.
Non ce l'ho la cinghia. Let's go, let's go! Let's go in the trench! Bye. Let's go!
Come on! Hey, NACS! You're good! There we go.
Fine. Like he's, yeah.
If he sets his wife down with
him, to stay in the box while he's shooting. Once he's done shooting. Go.
Jag maxar så kommer du sen bara.
Du, fram här, fram här.
Ta det lugnt
bara. Vi skjuter i det.
Träff.
Snyggt.
Ja.
Good?
Sekiz buçuk dakika oldu. 14 tane olacak. 14. Ya tamam risk atmayak gidelim hadi.
Bana.
Hadi. Hadi.
If he sets his wife down with
him, have to stay in the box while he's shooting. Once he's done shooting.
Go.
Jag maxar så kommer du sen bara. Du, fram här, fram här.
Ta det lugnt bara.
Vi skjuter i det.
Träff.
Snyggt.
Ja.
You need a medical.
Five.
Non ce l'ho la cinghia!
Good move! Good move! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go in the trench! Bye. Let's go!
Come on!
Hey, NCS! You're good!
There we go!
So fine.
Thank you. Just lay down.
Come on.
5 seconds.
2 seconds. 2 seconds.
2-3. The competition has been great. I've went across all of the events so far and spoke to all the competitors. They've had nothing but positive and great things to say about it. Some things were new. Some things were a shock. As they've been told, they've told me that physically, mentally, and emotionally have been tested, which was the whole idea of this whole competition, was to test their physical abilities, their mental abilities, their emotional abilities, and can they combine all of it or have control of all three and still be able to maximize and focus on the task and get the achievement that they desire. The biggest benefit from when we talk about interoperability, not just for just competitions, but in any event, is one, we establish a better understanding when we communicate. As long as we can establish a better understanding when we communicate, then it just makes things that much smoother.
È un ottimo addestramento perché è molto, molto realistico. In ogni sua piccola fase, in ogni sua piccola, piccolo dettaglio. Ogni dettaglio è curato nei minimi particolari. Quindi per noi è qualcosa di eccezionale. E come ho detto prima, è un'occasione per scambiare modi di lavorare, materiali, equipaggiamenti e anche imparare la lingua. Quindi apprendere magari una lingua in più oppure potenziare il proprio inglese, che credo sia basilare.